If you have any doubts or reservations, now's the time to say. No one will think any less of you. We play world champion rules.
120 minutes?
Yes.
So the same if I lose?
Yes. It's ritual. We'll keep you clean. So why not a regular occupation?
This is regular to me. Since I was a kid.
It's this and not anything else more physical. It's concentration and self-control. Without these qualities, you're not a shark, you're a fish.
I agree.
You agree?
Without self-control, the whole thing is fucked. Move too slow, get too aggressive, fish.
Yeah, smart. How'd you beat them?
Them?
The bracelets. How'd you get out?
Heard about that, huh?
Of course.
It was a robbery.
What went wrong?
Honestly, it was all fine. It was after. Some guy felt a little paranoid, maybe even guilty.
And
came up to me talking about police on his block, pictures, all that.
Was there?
Well, fucking course there was. We just hit the bank for 30 bands.
Aware of the consequences?
Well, he said he was. But as time went on, became a problem.
Problem or a worry?
Worry that became a problem.
What'd you do? Can't have problems.
But I had to. Can't have problems, right?
Don't seem afraid to play God. That's us.
Never.
You're doing good. I hold my nights for the dirty work. You're a knight.
I was game planning. Who taught me that?
One time he killed a guy for being too close to a white guy with black shades. Thought he was a rat. Can go a long way under him. Check. Got a girlfriend, kid or something?
Yeah.
How old?
I have a fiance and I got a kid on the way. I want my boy.
Did you tell him you loved him today?
She was sleeping, fucking pills. But I'd do anything for him. Check.
Need more money for a wife and a kid.
Well, let's talk then.
For you? Checkmate. What's ours is now yours. What's yours is now ours. No one's ever won, but not everyone's walked out.
Finally, you won't regret it.
You won't. Congratulations.